काइनेमैटिक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, ये पार्टिकल स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम रेस्ट मूव्स विद कांस्टेंट एक्सेलरेशन इफ इट टेक्स 5 सेकंड्स टू रीच द स्पीड 18 किलोमीटर पर आवर फाइंड एवरेज वेलोसिटी ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड एंड बी डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड बाय द पार्टिकल ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड. इन दिस क्वेश्चन ये पार्टिकल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम रेस्ट एंड एक्वायरिंग ए वेलोसिटी ऑफ 18 किलोमीटर पर आवर इन t seconds, that is 5 seconds. Find average velocity and distance covered. So to calculate average velocity and distance covered, first of all, we have to write everything here given. Initial velocity u is equal to 0, which is at rest. And final velocity v equal to 18 km per hour, convert into meters per second, 18 into 5 by 8 fraction, that is 5 meters per second. How much time it is taken to acquire that much amount of velocity? 5 seconds. So here we want to calculate average velocity. So here, first of all, A, that is average velocity. Average velocity here, V average is equal to U plus V divided by 2. That is the formula. So here, u means what is that here? 0 plus velocity 5 divided by 2. So how much we got here? 5 by 2 is equal to 2.5 meters per second. But which one we want to calculate? Distance. That is B. So here, distance traveled. So distance traveled, S is equal to V average into time. This equation where we will use in the derivation of second equation, that is S equal to UT plus half AT square, there we will use. So here V average already we got how much here? 2.5 into time, how much here? 5 multiplication, 5 is at 25 here, 0.5, 2 is at 10 plus 2, 12, 12.5 meters. This is the solution for question number 18.